Okay, break! Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask. Why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
I cut you a break on your first day, but Todd in security said you're still not following protocol, sneaking into off-limits areas, undermining his authority, and worst of all, getting your social media followers to mess with him. Not cool. Hector has an issue with it too. Said he didn't want to let you get away with it. Or get away.
Thank you. is your winner, the...
So, Road Dogg and I were thinking, since apparently you want to stand out so much around here, that we should come up with some new ways to challenge you.
What you have in mind?
One of my favorites is what I'm calling show up or throw up. Basically, you have to do 500 squats and then wrestle Chase without throwing up.
Sounds easy enough. I'm in.
Good. Try your best not to throw up. Road Dogg has a weak stomach, so he'll start blowing chunks too. And it could get ugly real fast.
Oh.
Hey, we have some good news. You're not going to have to deal with us much longer.
Well, maybe if everything works out.
What do you mean?
Triple H feels like he's seen enough from you and the rest of the class. So it's time for an official evaluation.
Is this the PC showcase you mentioned back on my first day?
Exactly. All of the GMs will be here to see you guys in action. If you impress any of them enough, you might receive a contract offer.
It's about time. I was ready for this after I beat you day one.
I understand the urgency, but some guys never get this kind of opportunity. Don't take it for granted.
Don't worry. I'll make the most of it.
We have the matches for the showcase lined up. Paragon is facing Hector, and you'll be going up against Chase. And don't repeat this. You up to look good in front of the GMs.
Yeah, about that, Road Dog. See, I was thinking about his first day.
Oh, no. It's never good when you're thinking.
I know. I was thinking about how he called me out and beat me. It was definitely a statement win for sure. But what I'm getting at is, how about instead of taking another shortcut at the showcase, you face me again instead? Beat me once when I wasn't prepared. Can you do it again in a high-stakes situation? This time, when I'm ready.
Just think about this for a second, okay? A win over HBK could open a lot of doors. But that's no easy task. Chase is the safer bet, but definitely wouldn't impress the GMs as much.
I'd be happy to beat you again.
Good. But technically, you have to beat me again twice. It's gonna be a 2 out of 3 falls match.
That's great and all, guys, but now I need to find a new opponent for Chase, and that's gonna turn into a whole thing. Not that that's your problem. Anyway, before I forget, the GMs want the full presentation for the showcase, so you're going to get to wear the gear you designed a while back. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, kid.
Just a heads up, I wouldn't get all worked up about this PC showcase, since the GMs are really only coming to scout me.
That's funny, because I think they're actually showing up to see me.
Who are you even facing anyway? I heard Shawn Michaels?
Yeah, I'm going to beat him again and show the GMs what they've been missing out on.
Are you an idiot? You had the chance to face Chase, which would have been a walk in the park and a guaranteed contract offer. But instead, you chose to face a motivated Mr. WrestleMania who's out for revenge?
A win over HBK will punch my ticket to anywhere I want to go in WWE.
Yeah, and a loss will do nothing.
Well, that's why I'm not going to lose.
Yeah! The fact that you had the courage to not only face a Hall of Famer like Shawn Michaels, but then beat him in a match like that, really proved what kind of competitor you are. That's why I'd like to offer you a SmackDown contract.
The fact that it took you until today to realize I should be on your roster is laughable, but I guess you're not very good at your job.
Insulting your potential new boss. Off to a good start. So was that a yes or no?
I accept your offer. Get ready for more of what you saw today.
Looking forward to it. I think.
Hey, I heard you're going to SmackDown. Congrats.
Thanks. I saw you talking to Regal. He make you an offer?
Yeah, and I'm going to take it. I think it's a great fit for my style, and I'll be able to compete for the Cruiserweight Championship. But maybe we'll cross paths again sometime in the future.
Never say never around here.
That's right. Buena suerte.
You're looking at the Blue Brand's newest superstar. It took longer than it should have, but finally, I'm gonna show the WWE Universe what the rest of the world already knows. When it comes to wrestling, I am the Paragon.
Good for you. I'm gonna do the same thing, but without the lame nickname.
Wait, are you saying you got signed to SmackDown too?
Yeah, what's the matter? Scared you'll be facing me now?
No. But I guess every brand needs curtain jerkers.
We're gonna have a lot of fun, aren't we?
Heard you got signed. Congrats.
Thanks. What's the matter with you?
What's the matter? You and Hector and Paragon all got signed, but no one wanted me, and now I'm stuck here while you guys are all moving on to bigger and better things.
Did you really think you'd get signed? Wake up, man. You've been the weakling since we started here. And your unrealistic outlook only makes things worse.
You really think that?
Look, I'm not saying you're dead in the water, but consider today a reality check. Three of us were signed and you weren't. If you're ever going to make it, something needs to change, and that's on you.
Maybe it's not me. Maybe someone's trying to hold me back.
Chase. Look in the mirror. It's none of that other stuff. It's you. I gotta go clean out my locker. See you around.
Well, you got the better of me again. I'd like to think it would have been a different story 25 years ago, but who knows?
Yeah. Probably would have, since you'd be wrestling a baby.
I get it. I'm ancient. Look, heard you're going to SmackDown. Play your cards right, and I think you're gonna do big things there.
Thanks for saying that. Especially since we haven't always seen eye to eye.
It's hard for me to see eye to eye with anyone these days. That's a joke. But nonetheless, this is always a proud day for us. But just remember, don't slip up and embarrass me or the other coaches, okay?
So basically, don't do anything you would have done when you were starting out in WWE?
Exactly. Good luck, kid. I'll be watching.
lucky to have this addition to its roster.
We'll see how he fares here, but I think he has the chance to do big things.
Hey, did you hear about Jimmy Uso's injury?
Yeah, but what does that have to do with me?
Now his wife Naomi needs a new partner in the Mixed Match Challenge tournament. As a reminder, the winners get to be co-GMs of SmackDown for one night. So are you interested in taking his place?
GM for the night? Yeah, I'm in.
All right, I'll make it official. And you should probably go talk to your new partner when you get a chance.
What's up, new partner?
So you heard, huh?
Yep. I was pretty bummed when Jimmy went down, but we can still make the best out of a bad situation.
Where are we at in the standings? I haven't been following the Mixed Match Challenge too closely.
Seriously? Come on, man. There's no time to play catch-up. The playoffs are about to start, and we gotta face Miz and Maryse.
Okay. I got it.
You better not screw this up for me. I have big plans for when I'm GM for the night.
I want to be GM too, so don't worry. I'll hold up my end of the deal.
Now, this is a team I never expected.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 367 pounds, the Beast, Nathan Bacon and Naomi.
They call it mixed tag for a reason. Very different personalities in the ring.
It is never too late to learn something new, and I hope she realizes that.
The WWE Universe is not fond of these two.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 337 pounds, The Miz and Marie.
Welcome to the playoff round of the mixed match challenges. Naomi and her replacement partner take on the It Couple, Miz and Maryse.
Difficult task to step in and team together for the first time at this stage, let alone against opponents who know each other so well.
Yeah, Miz and Maryse are married, Saxton, so I'd say they know each other very well. It's going to be an uphill battle to defeat them and advance.
Right. The superstar just got themselves disqualified.
Welcome to the playoff round of the mixed match challenges. Naomi and her replacement partner take on the It Couple, Miz and Maryse.
Difficult task to step in and team together for the first time at this stage, let alone against opponents who know each other so well.
Yeah, Miz and Maryse are married, Saxton, so I'd say they know each other very well. It's going to be an uphill battle to defeat them and advance.
Bullseye with the drop kick. Oh, foot just stomping down. In tandem, in stereo.
Stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
Closed fist connects. Using the elbow as a weapon. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. With the lariat, Maryse fires back.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Oh man, right to the arm, hyperextend your elbow. Oh, right to the kidneys. Beats to the bottom. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Sound jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Taking flight, body splash.
Running for the
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down. Naomi is ready. She knows exactly what's next. Sunset kick applied. Not done there. There it is.
It is.
And she lets her free. But the damage was certainly done, Michael. Stomping down! Quicker than Naomi there. And what a push! She's got an answer for that. She's stunned in the corner. Oh, and Maryse turns the tables.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Around the neck. Into the STO.
Tag insanity's over. Can we give the ref a raise? I mean, he definitely earned his paycheck tonight. Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic.